Greetings, Soul Swint here, and welcome to Let's Play Cooking Simulator Sushi DLC. This episode, day 27. On day 27, we will continue serving and hopefully earn more points. Like, I don't know. It doesn't seem like we can even earn points. It just doesn't seem like we're earning points at all. Like, we served custom dishes, and even then, that was not enough as compared to the days where we just, like, totally just served things. Okay, but anyway. Okay, maybe we cannot re-top up the thing. Like, we have to just, like, let it run out and just put a new one there. Who knows? No one knows, okay? Well, we will be preparing more rice, I guess. Because we will run out today. Yeah, the chances of running out of rice is very high. Let's rinse the rice. Like, I'll show the rice rinsing. Okay, so it is obvious we rinse the rice. It's still quite laggy. There we go, see? Rinsing the rice. More. Rinsing the rice. Not sure why it just exited immediately just now, but now it's a lot better. Okay. Then pour the rice. Do we have to wash the rice cooker? Usually we need to wash rice cookers, don't we? Pour this in. Don't accidentally click on the red button again though. That was so nasty. Yeah, that was real nasty. Like, I prepared rice and then it's like, oh, click the button, of course, red button. Why would you click on the green button? Green button. And while it's cooking, bring the mixture over. Once again, thank you to the viewer who commented that we should prepare the mixture in advance. Whoa. That was... No. Okay, there we go. Yeah. We might have to shift these things a little deeper later. But not now. Can we, like, add one more? Hey, we can! What? Seriously? More? Oh. There. That's, like, two. So, Really? I think that's okay, right? That's just what it is. So we need to have four ladles of thingy over here. Probably four ladles. Don't accidentally use the tempura. That'd be funny. Yeah. Preparing rice isn't that bad. It's fine. Yep. That's 2.2 kg of rice that we have no place to put. Oh gosh. You know what? We'll just keep it here. Let's just assume it is possible. It's not that unbelievable, right? Then again, it really does seem unbelievable. Oh, well, sometimes. As long as we are not trying to be chaotic about things, you know, like, there are some processes involved, yeah? So, because, like, we really have no space. If you give me more space, I wouldn't mind just, like, properly storing them. But look, we are running out of place, and this place is not a very good place to store things. It really isn't a good place to store things. Oh, wow. Okay. Can we? I guess so. Yep, okay then. Fine, whatever. We'll store it there and be like, yeah. This will keep it here. This will just keep it here. What else do we need to prepare? The 3-star ones, kabayaki abo. Haven't we already prepared this? It looks familiar though. Okay, you know what? Kabayaki abo. Sure. Yeah, sure. Why not? Oh no! It's half nori! We can't! It's half nori. We actually cannot. Fine, whatever. Kapamaki. Cucumber, right? And then we had some of the mango maki as well, right? We used some of the mango maki. Oh, this is bad. Wow. Let's have a few more of the trays. Because we do need the tray. So let's just add two. Yeah, let's add two. Where do we put the trays though? That's the problem. Where do we put the trays? Okay, can we arrange that? Yeah. Okay. Let's get the order first. Order. Oh no 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 no. They kind of, oh gosh. I was like, okay, one order, two order, but no, it doesn't work like that. Yeah, let's keep some of these maki over here. Like these are the cut maki. Let's just put these here. Only makis, and maybe, I don't know, for now just maki. Maki, there's more requests for them, so. Yeah. Okay. This works. Okay, fine. I don't know what happened there. Like, I don't know what was rerolled, but we'll roll with it. We'll roll with a re-roll. We'll start with the Shibasu Maguro. Okay, I think we have the Shibasu Maguro anyways. Yeah. So, what do you need? Two. Okay. If only we could just put a knife like over there or something. This year, oh, okay, the lag is slightly better now though. Definitely seen some improvements. Let's just serve this as well. Even if it's a little bit, it's better than nothing. Yeah, just a little bit better than nothing. Four each, I don't know if it, is worthy. We'll find out. Like, let's find out. For each. May not be worthy. I don't know. May not. Maybe not. Shibasu Maguro we have. Okay. What about the other one? That is Maguro Maki. Which is the tuna one. The Maki one. Oh no, we don't have that one. Maguro Maki. Nope. Nope. These are all kappa. Nope. So Maguro Maki is just one. Need the tuna, which is raw. Not cooked tuna. Raw tuna. No, not that. Is this a raw tuna? Sariola. Wow. We have no space for anything. And don't forget, we haven't completed everything yet. Like, we have two more levels. Therefore, we have more unlocks. Okay, they've eaten that, so let's just get more. Yeah, this is like just helping us with a little bit more XP. Shrimp tempura and ebi ten nigiri. I think ebi ten nigiri gives us quite a lot of points, right? Okay, ebi ten nigiri. This is the one, right? Okay, we'll just do this. Oh, I accidentally added that thing. You know what, fine, whatever. Shouldn't have had the nori, but fine. It's okay. Well, we have no space to put anything, so let's put it on the floor. Then bring it back up. How funny, we actually do not have space for anything. Simple thing as placing boxes we can't put properly. Okay. Yours is shrimp tempura. Oh, okay, that's easier. Did we miss an order though? I think we did. Shrimp tempura. Okay, take your order. Okay, oh, those are done. Let's do a few more. Oh, why is it like that? Don't get it, but whatever. Doesn't matter, right? Okay, mango and kampyo. Ooh, mango and kampyo, huh? Okay. Put this here. Yeah, we can do kampyo also. Let's do kampyo first. No, wait, come on. Let me click. No, I can't. Mango first. Then we'll remove the mango. So silly. So silly. Let's get the order. And then kampyo. Gotta put it here. Mango. Wait. Kampyo. Get the plate. Oh, you know what we can do though? Put it here first, but don't serve it first. Yeah. Then get back to here. Okay, that's the final one. I don't think we can use this rice anymore, so instead of using it, we're gonna discard it so we don't encounter that same problem again. Because I think that's what made it bad. Okay, this is a bad batch. Yeah, this was the bad batch. We'll throw this away. We still have some rice over here. Let's take this. This is definitely a clean batch. Pretty sure we can use this. No, really? Okay, fine. How about this batch, which is 100% clean? Because, like, we did not... Goodness. Oh, wow. Okay. There is the bug again. So we threw away good rice for nothing. We threw away good rice for nothing. Once again. Okay, be right back. I gotta save and reload. No, it doesn't work. Come on, what is wrong with this? Wasting a lot of time for nothing. Like that? No? Really? No? Are you serious? What is going on? We can't even solve those. Okay, tamago, nigiri, and... Sok-ai sake maguro. Sakai sake maguro. Tamago nigiri, we don't have enough also. Sakai sake maguro. Like, do we have it here? No? 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 Okay, we have to make it. No, not this one. No, not this one either. No! I am so distracted by that thing. I actually... Oh gosh, okay. Avocado, tuna, and sockeye fillet. Avocado, tuna, sockeye fillet. We'll do avocado and tuna first because we know these are quite straightforward. Okay, now at least these come in easily. Tuna. Sockeye fillet? Is that this? No, no. Sockeye salmon fillet. Yeah. No, okay. This is the only one that doesn't work. How interesting. Yeah, how interesting. In that case, I might just end the series here or put it on pause. Okay, that's four. Yeah, we have to put it on pause until the bug is fixed. Because we just cannot use the rice. Like, the rice just doesn't work. How are we gonna proceed when half of our station is not functioning? Because the rice is not working, and then when it works, like, there is, like, just rice not rinsed properly. What? What is wrong with this? Come on, for goodness sake. Okay, let's save and reload again one more time. Okay, we are back. Let's see. Still nothing. Put this away all the way to here. Maybe this is the one, like, from the... Oh gosh, it doesn't work. It just doesn't want to work. Can you... Okay, can we do this? Can we, like, okay... No? Enter again the... This is rinsed rice, like, we can't change anything at all. We can't use it at all. Okay, we have some time. Let us just, like, prepare 500 grams, okay, that's just 500 grams of rice. We'll see what happens. Let's just do 500 instead of a liter. So it's only one bottle. Okay, it's fine. 530 is okay. 530 is okay. Now let's wash this rice. Yeah, the rice washing is surprisingly... a lengthy duration. Okay, we have some time. We have some time. If freshly prepared rice does not work, I don't know what will work. Let's get another rice, okay. Spending money here. Okay. Okay. Okay for rice. Okay. And that would be here. 100 ml. Good. And then we will be mixing this. Let's use this freshly prepared one. Okay, it hasn't been mixed with anything from before. Like, it is new. Just put it here. Move this away to there. And put this here. Freshly prepared rice does not work. Okay, it doesn't work. See? Doesn't work. Can we just serve a few more of these? Just want to make sure that we earn some money. And also clear the lag. Sockeye maguro, like, we have those, but this is not working. How do we solve a question like that? How do we solve this problem? Like, why is it happening again? Okay, maguro. Wait, hang on. You know what? We're gonna redo this. Like, we just... maguro, whatever. Oh, wow. Okay, let's just do one, I don't know, kappamaki or something. Like, something really simple to kind of tap on the rice. Like, use a bit of the rice. Mango maki, I think, because we don't have a lot of mango maki anyway. And then now suddenly it's no longer working. Like, previously you saw it's all highlighted, now it's no longer highlighted. Yeah. Okay, we're left with not enough time. If this works now... No, it doesn't. It doesn't work. So I think we'll put the series on a pause because really there's nothing we can do. Like, I don't know what else to say. Yeah, it doesn't work. Like, there's just nothing. And this is going to fail. Like, we had way more than enough time to prepare that dish. Then this stopped working. Like, what are we missing? Rice. Rice is here. Can we do anything? This is freshly prepared rice. We can't do anything. Okay, so we might have to redo the day. Like, I don't know. This was an upset one. No, no. This wasn't our fault. We'll keep this as a reminder that this wasn't our fault. We were sabotaged by the bug. This doesn't work. Look, does not work. So I don't know why it suddenly happened. I don't know what caused it to happen. But it's happening and we can't do anything about it. There's nothing we can do about it. These two, please eat them. Please eat them. Can we, like, decline the order? No, we can't. So, I hate to end a series on the note like that, so we'll have to wait for a next patch and hopefully something happens. This is version 6.0.10. On top of that, the day ends without this thing closing, okay? Like, this thing is not closing. And we can still take back these. How funny. Yeah. We can still take back these things. We'll wait for the update. And we are back with day 27. Remember, just a few seconds ago, thanks to technology, we're able to cut. Anyway, just a few seconds ago, we were having some problems with the rice. There was a patch. Now it's version 6.0.11. Apparently it did not fix anything. I tried various ways to counter this, so I discarded all the problematic rice. I cooked rice at 500 grams according to the recipe, at 1 kg, not according to the recipe, but double the recipe. I poured the rice slowly into the colander, quickly into the colander, wait for it to finish flowing from the bag, don't wait for it to finish. Pouring the rice vinegar quickly or slowly, whatever. Nothing seems to work, but there were twice it miraculously worked. I reviewed my recording, I just couldn't tell what exactly went wrong. But both times, it seemed to work during the serving phase. So, I thought it would be, but it didn't. It wasn't the serving phase. Instead, we should not discard this rice. Look, it is no ID. Yes, seasoned cooked rice. So, it doesn't work. With that still there, we bring this over. Okay, now it works. Great. So we discard this. Put this in here. Now it doesn't work. See that? Put it back here. Still doesn't work. Okay. And if you were to move this rice over to here, now it works. Isn't that interesting? Isn't that interesting? No, that doesn't work. This works. But we should still be able to click on these things, just it's gonna be a little bit tougher to click on them. Can we do it this way? Would it be easier? No. Apparently, it has to be like around here. Yeah, then this would work. So, will it... Oh, wow. Okay, interesting. Look at that. Just look at that. You see the problem with this? You see, what's the major, major, major issue with this? This is terrible. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I clicked on this, though. Doesn't work, really? No longer works, Daikon? Okay. It was still within the limit, so that's still okay. But, yeah. Do you now see the problem? So, it has got to do with having one that is not correct. Like, can we just leave this here? Okay, it still works. And then give it to here. Put it back. Now that one works. And now this one works. You know what? I've gone through this so many times that I truly don't think that I'm going to continue with this anymore. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna end this episode here, and in the next episode, I hope nothing goes wrong, but you'll find out if I can unlock these two, because I'm gonna cut forward. Okay, if there's anything, maybe I'll take screenshots. But I'm gonna cut forward until these two are unlocked. And if I do encounter any more problems, I'll start recording, and that will be the content for the final episode for this DLC. Whichever it is, the next episode will be the final episode for this DLC. Because wow, just wow. You know, we try our best to play properly and just, like, be conscientious with our hygiene as much as possible, of course. As much as possible. Why do I have that on the floor, though? Anyway, this mixture, I think it will work. I don't know, but we're gonna move that away. Move this back on the table before the day ends, of course. Otherwise, there could be a problem. Yeah, now the day ends, and this was what happened. The one that went away, though, I don't know, like, because we didn't really serve it. But it wasn't our fault. The rice was bugged out. Just not our fault. See this? The rice was bugged out. Not our fault. We cannot be blamed for that. Right. That's it for this episode, and I hope to see you in the next episode, whether I, again, unlock all the levels. Wish me luck for that. Well, I'll see you in the next episode where we conclude this DLC. Thank you so much for watching. That's all I have for now. Have a nice day. Rinse the rice without the tap water draining directly to the sink. Rinse the rice with the water draining just a moment to the sink and then twice to the sink. Move the mouse differently to vary up the rice rinsing and then see what's wrong with that. Pour the rice quickly in the rice cooker, slowly into the rice cooker, waiting for it to finish flowing or not, waiting for the rice even to settle into the rice cooker and stop moving in the rice cooker. Of course, pouring the water quickly or slowly into the rice cooker, clicking the rice cooker to cook the rice, clicking the green button before discarding bottle or after discarding bottle, having the cursor focus on the rice cooker and watch the rice convert from two ingredients, water and rice, into just the cooked rice or not, taking the rice out from the cooker into the sushi, okay, and then using a new can of sugar or existing can of sugar, new bottle of rice vinegar or existing one, just anything.